Black S is a product that we dream to see in action, that we dream to use on a daily basis, but also to take on a racetrack.
There are a number of things that you can actually develop sufficiently using simulation and dynos. But also there are a number of other things that is difficult to develop without a driver.
We're good to go?
Yeah.
Hybrid technologies are really tricky.
The energy is going back to the battery now.
To implement them into an everyday road car is something very ambitious.
It was important to have the feedback from someone who's used to using this technology on the Formula One car, especially regarding the energy management.
Between racing and road car, and that's what this project is all about.
Similar feeling actually to the RS19.